like Kyle Busch's, took most of the right side of the car off when the shoulder of the tire appeared to let go. That flailing tread did the rest of the work.
But Darrell, even though there's a lot of damage to that car, if you're going to lose a tire, on the straightaway is the best place to lose it.
Another race car, pretty well torn up, used up. Look, there's hardly anything left of the right rear of that car with the tire tread and carcass flailing around.
You'd think something that would do that much damage, that it'd be hard to tear it up.
And look
the
at
tire
Ryan,
I'm talking about.
Right. And Ryan's saying, look, take a look at this.
Somebody must have been asking, what happened? What happened?
Well, I guarantee there's people hollering, hey, Ryan, what happened?
You see the inner liner held up. The bead of the tire around the rim appears to be intact, but the tread surface of the tire